I am Kaitlyn. I wonder where I'm gonna be in 10 years. I hear the laughter of my siblings as they wrestle with each other. I see the smiles on my brother's face as I come home from school. I want high school to come so I can make new friends. I am a quiet person. I pretend to be a doctor when my family gets hurt. I feel the pencil as I'm doing my homework.
I touch my dog, Rex, because I love him.
I cry when I think about old memories. I am 13 years old. I understand language arts. I say it'll be okay when things go wrong. I dream about my career and future as a doctor. I try to get good grades in school. I hope I get to travel the world when I'm older.
I am a shy person.